Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Dooley. He snuggled up. Yeah, we kind of cleaned the truck a little bit today, huh? He got to see his friend Sandy from Left is Right Crochet. Oh, my heart. I got to see Sandy. We got to share cootie hugs. Okay, but this morning, this video is all about drawing the winner for the next bottle of LOC. Okay, so I've already copied the URL, Earl. Who's Earl? That comes from Sandy. Okay, so here we go. Paste. And just so you know, I don't filter duplicate comments. I don't mind if you comment more than once in my giveaways. Just don't make it spammy. I would highly suggest, you know, one very organic, very real comment a day. You know, that's not a hard and fast rule. I'm just trying to stay away from the spammy kind of stuff. But yeah, more than once, absolutely. Okay, so get YouTube comments dun, 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 for a bottle of LOC. Okay, let's see. We got the commenters. Start. Stamper Wendy. Okay, she says, definitely, I'd love to see a giveaway of skincare. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't go look, but does Amway have skincare? Yes, I'm doing the skincare. Can't LOC wash a car? Yes, it can. Thanks, honey. Lots of love to you both. Oh, my goodness. So, Wendy Stamper, you won, girl. Just, you know, email me your mailing address, and I'll have it drop shipped. Congratulations. Now, there's been a lot of talk about, you know, the skincare, because I'm doing the skincare challenge, and you'll need to check out those skincare challenge videos. Just go look down my list of videos. You'll find it. You know, I'm about 2.5-ish, getting close to 3 weeks into it. I don't know if there's a difference, but I will keep taking pictures every 2 weeks, and we will see if there's a difference. Of course, I'm a little sleepy right now, but yeah, so I'm thinking about doing this skincare system retails for $83. It's a high-end product, and I'm thinking about, yeah, we're gonna do a giveaway of the skincare product, and I'm gonna draw the winner on Christmas morning and post the video Christmas morning. Let me make sure that's not a Sunday before I really commit to that. Where's my calendar? What day is... Okay, that's a Friday. Perfect. Perfect. Christmas will be on a Friday. So I will start that giveaway like around the 18th, if I remember. I better write it down in my planner. That way it won't get forgotten. Okay, where's the, yes, Hydra V winner. I've already got it written down. See, this is why I love this planner. It's a Franklin planner. I love it. So yeah, so today's the LOC winner. Someone asked, you know, because of my weight loss, I've lost, you know, 140, 150 pounds. I used to weigh over 300 pounds. And someone asked, what do I eat? Well, I'm on the Atkins 72 plan. So tomorrow's video is planned. The plan is it's going to be the what I eat video. You know, you know how to make God laugh, right? Tell him your plans. So anyway, that's the plan. So congratulations, Wendy. Wendy has been a long time subscriber of mine. I'm so happy to see you around, Wendy. And congratulations. I hope you really enjoy that LOC. And I hope, obviously, okay, let's be honest. Yeah, I'm doing these giveaways because I'm, bringing awareness to the products that I love and in hopes of selling some. So, I hope some of you try a $9 bottle of LOC. I hope you do. Now, shipping, I believe, is like $7. So that bumps the price up. I don't want to upsell you, but maybe grab some scrub buds. They're amazing. They're scrub. They're kind of like the company's version of steel wool, but I never cut my hands on them. I have, they have something similar like at the dollar store, but I have cut my hands on those. Or the little 3-pack of the G&H hand cream that Granny D over at Knit Purl and Squirrel with Granny D. She loves that stuff. What else have we been talking about? The bathroom cleaner is what is supposed to be good for hard water and lime scale in the bathroom. Let me know because I don't think I've tried it in the bathroom. The kitchen cleaner, I'm gonna do a product video, like my product testimonial on the kitchen cleaner. We used to call it Zoom, and I remember that stain on the counter when I got my starter kit the first, years ago. I had been in that apartment for quite a while, and there was like this grape juice or some kind of stain on the counter. Can't remember what it was, and nothing I used got it off of there except that Zoom. I sprayed Zoom on there and it came off. I was shocked. Now it's just called kitchen cleaner. But and you can use kitchen cleaner on the top of your glass, well, on any stovetop. Unfortunately, Emily used to have carpet cleaner and oven cleaner. I'm so sorry. I finally threw away my last couple of cans because I was just packing them around from place to place. I never cleaned an oven. Are you kidding? It is so too bad that I no longer have those cans. And the carpet cleaner, I did use that because I always spill stuff. But anyway, now I'm just rambling while somebody is snoring. Oh, now he's awake because he knows I'm talking about him. Okay, well, anyway, I'm thinking about maybe Monday. Maybe Monday. We'll do another giveaway on Monday. I think. Yeah, I think on Monday we will do the bathroom cleaner. Okay? Now with the LOC, if you order it or if you're the winner like Wendy, get yourself a spray bottle. You can buy a spray bottle off the website, or you can, I'm pretty sure you can get them at the dollar store. I know you can get them at Walmart. You'll need a spray bottle. Maybe I'll include the pump that goes with it, Wendy. You can always buy the pump for the liter bottle. It's always a good idea. If you buy the dish drops, get the little dish drops. You need a container to put it in because you need to dilute it, right? All these products, need to be diluted with water. So anyway, on Monday we'll do a bathroom. I can't see. Where are my glasses? Bathroom cleaner giveaway. I'll upload that video on Monday. Okay? Okay. All right. I love you guys. Bye.